Hello, grade three, it's Mr. Macbeth. I hope you're doing well. I wanted to send a video to you today that is going to go over our first lesson in our geometry unit. We are going to learn about transformational geometry. This means shapes that move. The first lesson is going to be on shapes or figures that slide. Another word for sliding is called translations. The grade fours will definitely hear the word translation a lot more than they will hear the word slide. And I want to talk about the slides because there's three ways that an object will slide. So if we take a look at the grade three textbook, an object, if it was this puzzle piece, an object can slide up and down vertically. It can slide left and right horizontally, or it can slide diagonally to the corners. It could go both ways diagonally. Notice though, it always slides in straight lines, no matter which way it goes. When an object also slides, it doesn't get bigger or smaller, and it doesn't turn. So the top right corner would still be in the top right corner. The bottom left is still the bottom left. The left side is still the left side. So when you move an object for a slide, it's not going to change. You can look at the little girl at the top of the slide. She's going to slide diagonally down the slide, but her head's still going to be at the top. And when she gets to the bottom, they'll still be at the top. When her feet will be below her, when she gets to the bottom, her feet will be below her. This is similar to the grade four's textbook. When we look at the textbook, we can see objects on grids. Well, the purple square here has to be the same size as the purple square after it slides. The line shows you it just slid down on a diagonal. The top right corner is still the top right corner. The bottom right corner is still the bottom right corner. You can see it the same if the figure was a triangle. This one shows you actually though that the arrow is pointing up, so the triangle slid up. The bottom left corner of the triangle is still the bottom left corner of this triangle. So if we wanted to know how it slid, you would just count how many squares to the left and how many squares up. It went 1, 2, 3, 4 rows left and 1 square, 2 squares, 3 squares up. So this whole entire triangle went 4 to the left and 3 up. Because this top one would also go 4 to the left and 3 up. And the bottom right would go 4 to the left and 3 up. And everything would line up. So when we're working with translations, also known as slides, you just have to remember a few things. They're never going to turn or rotate. They're never going to flip so that the front is now the back, or the left side becomes the right side. They're always going to stay the exact same direction. The left side will be the left side, the right side will be the right side. The top will be the top, the bottom will be the bottom. They can slide straight up and straight down, to the left and to the right, or they can slide on a diagonal in any direction. They can't get bigger, they can't get smaller. So we're going to work on slides or translations for the next day. And we'll see how we do with that.